Here, race three. Second row being Loaded Away. Just about set for the third. Gawla Dry Cleaner sponsoring the third here. $1.90, Bang or Sophia. Ready to go. Lights turned on. Set here. Ready. Racing. Bang or Sophia began brilliantly again out wide. She'll have no trouble leading. Slow out was Ike the Viking. Sutton Daisy ran to second. Spots the favourite about a length here down the back. Three to He's a Burner. Three to Ike the Viking. Then Emily Elusive. Firelight Lady last. A race in two. Bang or Sophia with its speed. Got about a length clear as they come towards the bend here. Bang or Sophia trying to hold on and will. Sutton Daisy will get second. Third He's a Burner. Fourth Ike the Viking. Then Emily Elusive. And last home Firelight Lady. And the winner here will be number 8, Banger Sophia. Does enough. Ray Burgess. 1 second, Sutton Daisy. 23.18, the gallop. 5.